This land got a lot of stories and heaps of songs. That's what makes it so special. Yeah, what I feel connected around the countryside from family members and their ancestors, my ancestors as well. It's really good to be out in the bush, to be with them. And they're looking over us and seeing what we do in our work.
Last week we went out to Kurlku and done trapping at Penini. It's good to be out in the bush, out in the desert, in our country. It's good to see lots of different animals. There are 22 species of reptiles living in the desert, in Ngurrara country. So in our traps, many of them pitfall traps. We find desert banded snake, different kind of geckos, different kind of skinks.
Tag, we found a couple of snakes and hopping mouse and a couple of skinks.
Where'd you catch him?
Stuck in one of these funnel traps.
Good to have young fellas, young Ngurrara Rangers working for us. It's good to see more young kids involved in to do our ranger work.
We like to go back there and do more job for our own people, because they are the people who came down from the great sandy desert. So we look after the country.
Do you think the old people will be happy?
Yeah, they're more than happy. We look after the country and they look after us.